Startups, often considered a blue-eyed sector, went through significant tax challenges. Where do you think we stand on that front after the union budget presentation?
Well, startups are not blue-eyed only in India, but I think across the globe, because they are clearly seen as the next level of set of entrepreneurs who will generate employment and lead the economic development. Over the last 4 to 5 years, there were clear sore points for startups, especially the angel tax issues, which even personally I have seen investors backing out of investments just on the fear of angel tax and getting taxed on their investments. So I think government has done its bit to not only sort of calm down the controversy, but also given additional incentives for investments in startups. So one of the most important things is that the government has clarified that with certain information being provided in the returns, there will be no scrutiny on the investments made by investors in startups. Even for the existing litigations, there will be set of parameters basis which the litigations can be taken care of. So that would largely put down the angel tax controversy, which was the single biggest factor which hampered the investments in startups. But in addition to that, they have extended the incentive on capital gain exemption on the sale of residential property where the money is then invested in startups. Plus, there is additional benefit in terms of carry forward of business losses even when the shareholding changes. Even in terms of policy, the government has come out and said that they will start a TV channel for startups where they can talk about things like how to raise funding, how to plan for taxes, and assist startups in every possible manner. So again, all in all, a lot of things to look out for startups. And practically, I have seen personally in last 1 year, having worked with few startups, that whatever policy changes were made for them, they have been implemented quite efficiently. And we could see how startups were being supported even at bureaucracy level, even in the last 12 to 24 months. But with settling down the tax issues and providing additional incentives, there's a clear message that the government will keep supporting the startups. And it truly believes that the startups would take the economic growth forward over the next 5 years.